With lacrosse, Thornton Academy coming back to back in overtime wins, hosting Gorham. Tonight, the Trojans didn't need any overtime. Ronan Flynn scores to put TA up 5-2 in the second quarter. A minute later, the Trojans with a nice quick passing that results in a goal by Jacob Marcotte. 33 seconds later, Heath McLean passes ahead of him, who then adds to that lead, and Thornton Academy wins that game 14-3.